Dear Thomas, this is the first letter I can remember writing. Obviously, I don't know if I wrote any before the maze. But even if it's not my first, it's likely to be my last.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I want you to know that I'm not scared. Well, not of dying, anyway. It's more forgetting.
I'll be the one if you want me to.
It's losing myself to this virus. That's what scares me.
Anywhere I would have followed you.
So every night I've been saying their names out loud. Albie.
Say
Winston,
something, I'm
Chuck.
Giving up on you.
And I just repeat them over and over like a prayer.
And I.
And it all comes flooding back.
I'm feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love. Just starting to crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I.
The little things, like the way the sun used to hit the glade at that perfect moment, right before it slipped beneath the walls. And I remember the taste of fry pan stew. I never thought I'd miss that stuff so much.
I'm saying goodbye.
I remember you.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I remember the first time you came up in the box, just a scared little greenie who couldn't remember his own
name. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you.
But from that moment you ran into the maze, I knew I would follow you anywhere.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something.